This is the kidney in view. Yes, right kidney in the view. Let us see whether it's the right left. This is one kidney in the view, and there's some cystic area close to the lower pole of the kidney. Can you make out here? And then there's a bright area within this cystic area. Can you see irregular type of a bright echogenic, almost like a calculus? Yes or no? And what else you can make out? Again, see the kidney. Kidney. Not very clearly focused, but the reason is that we are concentrating on this. This is with a high frequency probe, TV probe, which we are using per abdomen. And you can see this is that irregular area. Again, here, kidney here, and this is that cystic area. And let us see further. You can see irregular, bright echogenic area, and you can see these jet like areas. Can you make out here? We are putting color also and seeing these jets. As you can see, jet-like areas. Here again, lower pole of the kidney. And now you see these areas. Can you tell me what is this? What are these parallel areas? This is quite parallel. This is not that parallel. And this is that cystic area. What are these areas? Vessels. Which vessels? Iliac vessels. Iliac vessels are lower down. Not at the level of the kidneys, lower pole, yes. Iliac vessels are lower down, yes. So what it can be? Aorta and IVC. Which one is IVC? Which one is aorta? IVC is up and aorta is down. Why? Yes, walls. Because this has very parallel walls. IVC does not have that parallel walls because it can be compressed. Now, since IVC is seen on top, what does it mean? That this kidney is right or left? Right kidney. Because IVC is closer to the probe. So, it will be seen on top. Because we are scanning the right kidney. If we were scanning the left kidney, aorta will be closer to the probe. Yes. As simple as that. So, it will be seen on top. Yes. So, now you can very well make out how the section must have been taken. How the picture must have been taken? Patient would have been in lateral position. Yes, if I am like this in the lateral position, like this, and I put the probe like this here over me. Yes, if I put the probe like this over me. Yes, what will happen? The beam will go from here to here. So first the kidney will be in focus, then the vessel will come in focus. Yes. So what is this section known as? Coronal section. Coronal section. Yes. So patient is in lateral position and the probe is kept in such a way that the beam is moving from the right side towards the midline. That is how we get. Okay. Now let us go back to this picture and see what is there. You can see the jets and this irregular, bright, almost like a stone area. Yes. Again, this is IVC. And you can see these jet-like areas. So, what's the thing which comes to your mind? And you can see this stone-like area, very irregular type. Yes. So, what's the thing? टॉपिक होगी तो आईवीसी ओटा तो नहीं दिखेंगे ना ऐसे सी दिस इज अ केस यू कैन सी दैट सपोज आई टेक इट एज अ स्टोन व्हाट टाइप ऑफ अ स्टोन इज स्मूथ और इरेगुलर इरेगुलर नाउ इरेगुलर स्टोन मे एट टाइम्स परफोरेट द यूरेटर व्हेन द यूरेटर इज परफोरेटेड there may be a collection outside the ureter. What is that thing known as? Urinoma. So this is a case of urinoma. And since the ureter has been perforated, so it is not showing any hydronephrosis. Urine is leaking out. And the jets are again because of the same reason, difference in specific gravity between the collection here and within the ureter. So urine within the urinoma and urine within the ureter has different densities, so different acoustic impedance, and that is the reason the jets are coming. Yes.
So this black thing is only the collection.
Urinoma. This is all urinoma.
So